A recent McKinsey & Company Insight article indicated that businesses spend at least 20% of their revenue on trade promotions, with a sobering 59% of businesses losing money due to factors like reliance on error-prone spreadsheet-based processes and ineffective strategies that aren't purely data-driven. Sales planning, with its prescriptive, out-of-box key account planning module, is an integrated, fully data-driven sales forecasting and planning solution that eliminates the following challenges. Reliance on error-prone, disjointed spreadsheet-based planning. Insufficient and unreliable forecast data. Poor visibility into how promotions impact sales plans. Lack of accountability and collaboration. Inconsistent key account planning across markets. And a limited ability to model promotion strategies for different what-if scenarios. The following capabilities empower key account managers, marketing heads, and others in your sales organization to define the best, most informed promotional strategies for critical retail accounts. Trade promotion planning, so you can assign products to promotions, calculate promoted period volumes, perform what-if analysis, review trade spends, and the return on your profit and loss. You can plan promotions, even across hierarchies, on a bi-monthly, monthly, and cross-period basis, and run overlapping promotions. Enhanced customer profit and loss insight, so you can set and adjust contract assumptions and perform variance analysis. Optimized analysis, so you can assess volume and revenue plans, promoted and non-promoted volume, and revenue and key account summaries. You'll perform the following basic tasks to perform key account planning. Predict your base forecast by key account and product segment. Run predictions to perform scenario modeling and identify best and worst case predictions, and then make adjustments. Add building blocks, such as different pricing, placements, and product variants to identify additional non-promotional sales plan adjustments. This gives you a baseline, which is your base plus building blocks, that you can compare to your target and perform gap analysis. Use trade promotions and analyze uplifts. Add and adjust trade promotion activities to strategically close the gap between your target and plan. Identify each promotion's incremental uplift volume on an account, and review trade spends and profit and loss. Last, analyze and make decisions. Review volume and revenue plans, and evaluate trade spends and historical promotions to inform your key account and other sales planning decisions. Let's explore key account planning in a sample application with the module enabled. To get started, predict the base volume or revenue by key account or product and use time series historical data to identify best case, worst case, and other scenarios. Make adjustments, and when you're happy with the predicted results, you can copy them to your plan. Next, use building blocks to plan items such as product display redesigns or pricing reductions. You can also define your own building blocks, such as store refurbishments or placement changes. Then use gap analysis to identify the difference between the target and baseline. Here, key account managers evaluate the different promotional strategies that will bridge the gap between the plan and the target. Next, plan time-bound, ongoing, or overlapping trade promotions that are specifically designed for key accounts or particular product segments. You can plan by volume or revenue. You can identify the relationship between promotions and uplifts, and see how uplifts bridge the gap between plan and target so you can optimize your strategy for key retail accounts or product segments. You can also plan for fixed or variable trade spends to evaluate, for example, the use of leaflets, discounts, in-store fees, and other trade spends. Model different what-if scenarios for each promotion's uplifts to identify their most conservative, best, or worst case, enhancing your decision-making. Then use trade spending summary to review trade spend costs by key account or product statement, compare fixed versus variable spends, see the total revenue uplift, and identify the return on investment in terms of revenue for key accounts or segments. You can evaluate the profit and loss for critical accounts, product segments, and promotions, understanding what exactly you spend and are projected to gain through promotional activities. For example, use customer profit and loss to review the actual and forecast profitability of specific accounts and the associated trade spends. You can view profit using a particular period or using year to date. Last, use analysis for a high-level visual summary of key data, such as the overall plan by volume or revenue, promoted versus non-promoted revenue and volume, key accounts, and profit and loss. Key account planning in Sales Planning Cloud exemplifies Nielsen's statement that effective trade promotion doesn't have to be a guessing game. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.